Police were forced to shoot a woman during a confrontation in South LA this morning. The 77th Street area near Hoover is shut down for the investigation. A suspect was taken to the hospital. No officers were hurt.